我喺2007年係決志信咗耶穌嘅，但係咧當時咧我同神嘅感情咧嘅關係咧其實咧都係好疏離嘅。
I was converted in 2007, but my relationship with God at that time was distant.
但係咧好奇妙咧喺2010年咧喺我生命中咧發生一件好奇妙嘅事情。
But in 2010, something miraculous happened in my life.
喺當年咧。 我的侄女呢,她是患上這個末期的腦癌。
My niece at that time had the last stage cancer in the brain.
她已經是很危殆了。At
that time, she was in a very dangerous situation.
當我去探她的時候,我看到她躺在地上,她是完全不懂得動的。
When I saw her, she was lying on the ground, on the floor, and she couldn't move.
她不可以說話。
She couldn't talk.
佢唔可以食嘢.
She couldn't eat.
但係佢嘅父母係信主嘅.
But her parents are believers.
佢哋，我見到佢哋咧，每一日咧都好咧，好懇切咁樣去禱告.
And I saw that they pray earnestly every day.
喺短短嘅8日嘅行程裡面.
In 8 days.
我見到我嘅侄女咧，一日一日去改變.
I saw my niece improve every day.
佢每一日嘅都有進步.
Every day there was improvement.
她開始吃東西,開始笑,開始說話.
She began to eat, began to talk and laugh.
在最後一日,
on the last day,
在我走之前,
before I left,
她居然可以撐起她的身體.
She could even move up.
她用她自己的力量,
to use her strength.
當時我們都很驚訝.
We were very surprised.
但是我很印象深刻.
But I was greatly impressed.
她跟我說是主耶穌叫她起身的.
She said that Jesus told her to get up.
當時很震撼我的心.
It really shocked my heart.
我覺得主耶穌有這麼厲害.
I said, wow, Jesus is so powerful.
祂真的有這樣的能力.
That Jesus has this ability.
但是是真的.
But it was real.
因為祂親口跟我說.
Because she said to me,
是主耶穌幫助她,叫她起身.
It was Jesus who told me, the knees, to get up.
之後我回到香港,我的生命就很大的改變.
Then I came back to Hong Kong and my life was greatly transformed.
我不知道為什麼我裡面很想認識這位真神.
In my heart, I really want to know more about Jesus.
在當時,我的腳已經有半年的時間裡面是腳底筋膜炎.
At that time, my feet, the under part of my feet, had a inflammation of the tendon for about half a year.
每日早上我起身,我的腳一踩落地,我就會覺得痛.
Every day when I step on the floor, I felt pain.
甚至乎我走路不可以超過半個小時.
I couldn't walk for more than half an hour.
因為痛我都不想走.
It was because of pain, I didn't want to walk.
在這個情況,我就時時想起我侄女.
And at that time, I thought about the experience of my niece. So every night, I prayed to God. But I didn't know how to pray. At that time, her parents received a speaking in tongue. But I did not have it.
我呼求主耶穌,祂賜下這個恩賜給我。
I pray to God to give me the ability to speak in tongues. I don't remember how many nights I prayed. Every night I knelt by the bed. And I said to the Lord, I really need you. I need you to heal me. I need you to save my family. And then one day,
有聲音跟我說,
and a voice said to me,
你去禁食,
I'll go to fast.
我不肯定這個聲音在哪裡來,
I was not sure where the voice came from.
但我就去嘗試去禁食,
and then I started to fast.
我禁食了3日,
I fast for 3 days.
在最後的晚上,
on the last night,
我又是這樣跪在床邊,
I was kneeling by the bedside.
我又呼求神,
and I cried to God. I asked God to give me the gift of speaking in tongues. Because I didn't know how to pray. I want to have this gift.
我好想将我需要话俾主耶稣知。
I want to tell Jesus about my needs。
于是圣灵嘅感动。
The Holy Spirit moved me。
我开始咧系讲一啲嘅舌音。
And then I start to speak in tongues。
好感谢主啊
！Thank God。
我真系得着呢一个嘅恩赐。
Then I received the speaking in tongues。
于是我每一日都咁样去祷告。
So every day after that, I start to speak in tongues。
我觉得我自己越嚟越有力量。
I felt I had more strength every day。
我觉得我自己同神嘅关系越嚟越近。
That my relationship with God is closer and closer。
每日我都觉得好舒服，好平安。
Every day I felt peace and comfort。
甚至乎有时都觉得好开心。
And sometimes I felt joyful。
但系喺呢段时间。
But at that time。
另一方面，我又听到一啲好奇怪嘅声音。
I heard some strange voice。
因为呢啲声音系唔好嘅。
That this voice was not good。
佢会恐吓我。
The voice would threaten me。
佢会控告我。
Also accuse me。
我觉得呢啲唔似系耶稣嘅声音。
And I felt that this one was not the voice of God。
于是我寻求帮助。
So I sought help。
我揾咗一位叶牧师。
And I looked for Pastor Yip。
叶牧师好好同我做咗一个释放嘅祷告。
Pastor Yip did a deliverance prayer for me。
我而家开始咧就讲一讲嘅祷告嘅经过。
And I want to tell you about the experience of speaking of that deliverance prayer。
因为呢个喺我生命中亦都系好重要嘅。
It was very important in my life。
佢对我帮助非常大。
That it was a great help to my life。
咁喺牧师为我祷告嘅时候。
When Pastor Yip prayed for me。
我本身眯埋眼嘅。
I was closing my eyes。
但我见到。
But I saw。
耶稣宝血从上而下去覆盖我。
I saw the blood of Jesus coming down from above to cover me。
跟住我突然间去咗个地方。
And suddenly I went to a different place。
喺我前面有一个好大嘅门口。
In front of me there was a big door。
好大嘅光芒喺里面发出。
And great light came from inside。
我好自然嘅行入去。
And I walked inside naturally。
我见到一个画面令我好开心嘅画面。
And I saw a beautiful scene, a scene that makes me happy。
我见到两边系好多嘅天使去夹道欢迎我。
And I saw angels on both sides welcoming me。
佢哋都系好细嘅。
The angels were small。
好开心，好喜乐嘅。
They were very happy。
好可爱嘅。
Very lovely。
咁跟住我就向前行。
And then I walked forward。
我感受到好强烈嘅平安喺我里面。
I felt strong peace in my heart。
同埋好开心。
And I felt great joy。
好舒服。
Very comfort, great comfort。
就好似呢一生人我未试过嗰种嘅感觉。
That I never experienced this experience before。
我一路向前行。
And I walked forward。
开始有啲天使喺我身边围住我转。
And then some angels went around me, ran around my body。
有啲就喺我侧跟带住一啲嘅乐器喺度吹奏，喺度弹琴。
And then some angels were playing musical instruments around me。
一片好喜乐嘅气氛。
A very joyful scenery。
我觉得我好似一个重生嘅人一样。
That I felt a reborn person。
我嘅罪完全被赦免。
My sins were forgiven。
我一个新嘅人。
I'm a new person。
我可以好开心、好喜乐去过我嘅人生。
That I can live my life happily。
充满好大嘅盼望。
That with hope and with a future, a hope in the future。
我唔知我喺度逗留咗几耐。
I didn't know how long I stayed there。
但系我好享受嗰个环境，嗰个感觉。
But I enjoy that environment。
跟住我好似自己都会上升。
And then I felt I rose up like in the air。
于是我只眼系向下望到好多嘅天使喺我嘅眼嘅下边。
And when I was up, I saw angels down below。
我好似都成为天使一样喺天空度飞。
That I became like an angel flying in the air。
好自由。
Very freely。
跟住刹那间。
Suddenly。
我又翻去现实里面。
And then I came back to reality。
但系我开始好喜乐咁大笑。
That I began to laugh in joy。
好喜乐咁样笑。
Laugh joyfully。
咁呢一个喺我人生里面咧系一个好奇妙嘅经历。
And this was a very special experience in my life。
我见到天堂嘅真实。
I saw the reality of heaven。
我见到我从未见过嘅嘢。
I saw something I never saw before。
实在太奇妙，太美好。
It's so wonderful. It's beyond my imagination。 Then I will not forget it for my whole lifetime.
之後, 我回到家,
and then I came back to my home.
我裡面有一個對耶穌很強烈的愛,
that I had a strong love for Jesus in my heart.
我經常都會跟耶穌說我很愛你,
and I said to Jesus all the time, I love you, Jesus.
而且每天我都很開心,
and also every day I became joyful.
好像所有生活上面的困難都完全忘記一樣,
it seems like all the difficulties in life is forgotten.
特別在我的禱告的時候,
especially during my prayer,
我說很多次耶穌我很愛你,
I said many times, Jesus, I love you.
我亦都說耶穌你都很愛我,
and I also said, Jesus, you love me very much.
我就在一段很長的時間裡面, 我裡面時時都會這樣去呼叫,
that many times a day, I would cry out to Jesus like that.
很多的愛在我裡面,
there was a lot of love in my heart.
我覺得耶穌真的很真,
I felt Jesus was very real.
他的愛每一天都跟我一起,
His love is with me every day.
他跟我很近,
He's close to me.
甚至乎有時我都會感覺他就在我旁邊,
and sometimes I even felt Jesus was next to me.